Listen, Prefect. Many also would call Dobro, Osalamon, Obrotnovo, Aeronautica.
Hello, everybody. Carl is back with another Aeronautica video. And back at Rawaki Island Airport, as well as Beriev A-50. This time, there's been a new update, and the developers have created the surveillance operation that is, we have to fly our aircraft to the designated coordinates, perform surveillance, and return safely back to your airport of origin. In this case, it's Echo Oscar, or some Russian equivalent. And it's 80 kilometers away, southwest. Current players. Let's start the engines. And let us now taxi to runway 27. And before we forget, here are the statistics for the Beriev A-50. What do we have here? I think this is one of those in the update notes. The craft display, you need 5 unique parts of the same aircraft model, as well as an Ilyushin Il-76, which you can purchase at Novoaralsk Air Force Base. Welcome back, everyone. And they have left the previous game in the middle of not a flight, but on taxi. So let's continue. Okay, so as usual, let's taxi to runway 27. And the sun is about to set. So, right, it's 13 minutes from 5 p.m. And then the new feature, this screen thing over here. Let's turn on the navigational lights. It's already like 5 p.m. Now let's align with the runway. Good. Now let's enjoy the cinematic takeoff. Ooh. going to have a flyby over the island of Clarence. At this point. Oh, that was a good tailwind there. More to the right. And now the next one is behind us, so let's now start turning to the left. Land. November Tango Romeo India Tower. This is November 45, 0 November, entering final runway 09er, requesting clearance to land. November 450 November, 25 kilometers away, entering final runway 09er. Tower, requesting clearance to land runway 09er, November 450 November. Manual controls enabled. 400. Not a bad start to this new surveillance operation. Light job! Almost 16,500 Wingz Points. Alright. That was a... Yes, that was a high altitude reconnaissance job on the Beriev A-50, and I'll see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Dos vidalia.